Is it possible to make an interactive video from still images like photos, graphics, and illustrations? Yes, it is, and in this video series, I'll show you how it's done. Hi, I'm Kimberly Go, bringing you tips and tools to take talent development to the next level. Usually we see interactive videos as games or entertainment, but in this video series, I'll show you how to make an interactive training video using Storyline 360 and still images. I'll add more videos to this series later, so hit subscribe and the notification bell to see these videos as soon as they're uploaded. And stick around until the end, when I'll reveal a special technique that will really make your interactive video stand out. Are you ready? Let's dive right in. For this example, I'll break down Workplace Warzone, the interactive video that I created for one of my clients, the CEO of EMC Leaders. This company provides empathy training for business leaders, and they wanted an engaging way to introduce their new online masterclass to potential customers. Since the masterclass is very unique, we use custom illustrations for this video. However, you can create interactive video using any kind of still image. You can use stock photos, vector graphics, Storyline 360 characters, or even photos taken with your smartphone. I'll provide links to some of these tools in the description below. Hey, if you're getting value from this video, smash the like button and let me know. And type in the comments what kind of still images you like to work with, whether they're photos, vector graphics, or custom illustrations. There are four things to keep in mind when creating an interactive video from still images: the story, the decisions, the alternate endings, and the call to action. It's really important to understand how these four elements work together when you craft an interactive video. I'll give you an idea of how it works by breaking down the experience of the Workplace Warzone. We'll talk about other alternate endings later in this series. Okay, so here's a special technique that you can use to take your interactive videos to the next level. As you watch this demo, keep an eye out for subtle animation effects that I use to increase drama. It looks pretty amazing, but you can easily achieve this effect even if you're just using still images. The trick is to keep most of the picture constant and change just one feature, like the person's expression. If you're enjoying this video, would you hit the like button and let me know? And be sure to subscribe to see more videos like this. Ready to dive into Workplace Warzone? Watch this video next.